These tips will help you to form the perfect revision timetable for your board exams. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya. If you're new here, please subscribe. So this video was a highly requested one. The board exams are coming in December. That's just 15 days away. And in this video, I'm going to be sharing some tips that will help you to revise more effectively and also form the perfect revision timetable for your board exams. This video is extremely important for both the classes 10 and 12. In fact, you can watch this video irrespective of your grade. So if you're ready to ace the board exams, give this video a big thumbs up and let's get started. सबसे पहले ये देखना है कि what actually needs to be revised and you need to prioritize on subjects and chapters from specific subjects that need your attention. Now to set your priorities straight, firstly take a look at all of the chapters of one particular subject and think of when you did each chapter and do you still remember it, and mark each of these chapters according to the chapters you are most confident with and the chapters you are not confident with at all. And जिस भी chapters में तुम confident नहीं हो या तुम्हें नहीं आता है, those are the chapters that you need to study before you move on to anything else. And board exam में ये बिल्कुल मत सोचना कि मैं एक दो chapter छोड़ के चला जाऊंगा तो मेरा paper हो जाएगा. Absolutely not. Make sure that you know the concepts of each and every chapter and make sure to revise each chapter once in a while, वरना तुम completely भूल ही जाओगे. Now after this, the next step is to clarify your study material on your own. अब revision करने से पहले तुम्हें ये पता होना चाहिए कि तुम्हें कौन सी book से revision करना है. Otherwise it will be a mess and तुम्हें कुछ समझ नहीं आएगा क्योंकि इतना सारा होगा पढ़ने के लिए एंड यू डोंट नो वेयर टू गेट स्टार्टेड. इट्स बेस्ट टू गेट ऑल योर नोट्स एंड आउटलाइंस इनटू वन सिंगल नोटबुक सो दैट यू हैव ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन कंसोलिडेटेड एंड यू कैन गो थ्रू इट वेरी इजीली. रिवीजन में हमारे पास ज्यादा टाइम होता नहीं है पढ़ने के लिए, इसलिए सब कुछ एक जगह पे होगा तो बहुत ज्यादा बेटर होगा. नाउ आई टोटली अंडरस्टैंड नो वन हैज द टाइम टू मेक न्यू नोट्स, लिटरली दो हफ्ते बचे. सो दैट्स द रीजन आई वांट टू लेट यू नो अबाउट ओसवाल गुरुकुल्स फाइनल रिवीजन ऑफ सीबीएसई क्लास 10 टर्म 1 एग्जाम ऑफ 2021. This book right here is the ideal book for all the class 10 students because you can revise so easily and effectively using this one single book. It has all the subjects, that is English, Hindi, Math, Science as well as Social Studies, and I think this all-in-one book is going to be very helpful for you guys. Don't you guys think so too? This book will help you to get the ultimate and precise revision of all the subjects, as this book includes all subjects, MCQs, sample papers, self-assessment papers as well as OMR sheets. मतलब एक ही बुक में सब कुछ है तो और क्या ही चाहिए. You guys don't even have to look for separate books for each subject. All the questions in this book are strictly according to the new CBSE pattern and the rationalized syllabus introduced by CBSE. This book also has illustrated chapter summary for quick revision. It covers all the content as per CBSE's latest sample question paper. The MCQs will give you utmost practice as they cover the entire syllabus of term 1. It also has subject wise self-assessment papers. You simply need to scan the QR code to get the solutions of the self-assessment papers. And it also has OMR sheets to mark your answers, which will give you the feel of a real board exam. And you guys really need to practice using an OMR sheet as well because it is something new that you guys have never used before. You can also mark yourself using the self-assessment marking sheets and also analyze your performance and focus on your strengths and weaknesses. So I would highly recommend all the class 10 students to get their hands on this book क्योंकि इस एक ही बुक में सब कुछ है and I don't think you will require anything else for the revision of your term 1 board exams. So yeah, the link is in the description, definitely check it out. Now the next and obviously the most important step is to figure out and set up a study schedule or basically a revision timetable. And this is important क्योंकि अगर तुम timetable बनाओगे तो there is a higher chance that you will actually study. So timetable will actually help you to track your progress and also keep you accountable क्योंकि तुम अपना timetable ऐसे बनाओगे ताकि इन द नेक्स्ट 2 to 3 weeks तुम्हारा पूरा रिवीजन हो जाए अच्छे से. इट्स एसेंशियल दैट यू मेक अ वीकली शेड्यूल. यू कैन डिवाइड द सब्जेक्ट्स इनटू डिफरेंट डेज ऑफ द वीक. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल ऑन मंडे एंड वेडनेसडे यू कैन स्टडी बिजनेस स्टडीज एंड इको. ऑन ट्यूसडेज एंड थर्सडेज यू कैन स्टडी मैथ्स एंड अकाउंट्स. एंड ऑन फ्राइडे यू कैन स्टडी इंग्लिश. ऑब्वियसली यू कैन मॉडिफाई दिस अकॉर्डिंग टू योर प्रेफरेंस. बट इफ यू डोंट नो व्हाट सब्जेक्ट यू वांट टू डू ऑन व्हिच डे, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू स्टडी इफेक्टिवली एट ऑल क्योंकि आधा टाइम तो तुम सोचने में ही लगा दोगे कि व्हाट शुड आई स्टडी ऑन that specific day. You have to make sure that it's very specific and realistic also. ये नहीं कि तुमने एक ही दिन में 5 subjects घुसा दिए. So don't do that. Set realistic goals for yourself every week and your satisfaction levels will be higher, which will motivate you to work harder every day. Over here also figure out what is the best time to study for you. Obviously it's preferred कि तुम सुबह के time में पढ़ो क्योंकि तुम्हारा exam भी सुबह होगा. So your focus and concentration levels should be much higher in the morning. Studying late at night could be effective sometimes, but usually it's not क्योंकि फिर तुम्हें सुबह नींद आएगी. And अब revision timetable बनाते वक्त ये नहीं होना चाहिए कि तुम timetable बनाने में ज़्यादा time लगा रहे हो और तुम पढ़ाई तो कुछ भी नहीं कर रहे हो. And after this, I think this is the more important step. तुमने study timetable बना तो लिया है, but you actually have to follow it also. पता लगा timetable तो बन गया, लेकिन तुम पढ़ाई तो कर नहीं रहे हो. So make sure at the end of the week there is a checklist making sure कि तुमने अपने सारे goals accomplish कर लिए हैं. Or there's something that needs to be adjusted in the next week. Follow it consistently and thoroughly, and I'm sure तुम्हारा पूरा syllabus आराम से हो जाएगा, and you will be ready to get a 40 on 40 in your board exams. And ये timetable को follow करने के लिए you have to make sure that you're getting rid of all the distractions. If you want to know how to avoid distractions, check out this video. And to avoid social media distraction, check out this video. Now, while revising for your board exams, सिर्फ theory पढ़ने से नहीं फायदा होगा. You also have to practice sample papers. I've said this in every video, तो मुझे explain करने की भी ज़रूरत नहीं है. And it's not like a sample paper solve कर लिया तो बस हो गया. You have to keep a track of your marks in those sample papers as well. तभी तुम्हें अपनी growth और consistency दिखेगी. In fact, marks को note तो करना ही है, but you also have to see where are you making the most mistakes, which chapters are being problematic for you, and then you can revise accordingly. अब मुझे पता है कुछ लोग comment करेंगे कि हम तो demotivate हो जाते हैं कि number तो आ ही नहीं रहे. But right now you cannot lose hope. That's all I can say to you. You really can up your exam score, but थोड़ी मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी. Just don't give up right now. I know you guys have the potential. थोड़ा सा effort डालो, सब आराम से हो जाएगा. And last but not the least, काफी students ये तो करना भूल ही जाते हैं, बस पढ़ते ही रहते हैं. It is crucial for you to solve all your doubts. Google पे पूछो, अपने teachers से पूछो, कहीं से भी पूछो, पर answer मिल जाना चाहिए. Think of it like that. अगर तुम्हें कोई question नहीं समझ में आ रहा है, समझ लो वो पक्का तुम्हारे board exam में आएगा. And that's how important it is to get all your doubts solved. And that will also help you to improve your weaknesses, which is very important while revising. And जब भी तुम्हें कोई भी question में doubt होता है, make sure that you mark it, because those were the questions that were causing problems. तो exam के पहले it's important that you go through those questions again, ताकि तुम भूल ना जाओ. Those were all the tips that will help you to revise effectively. I know board exams is a really stressful environment for you guys, but don't worry, give it your 100% and jo hoga dekha jayega. Just work hard, put in consistent efforts, and no one can stop you from scoring extremely high marks and your desired marks in the board exams. Even though tumhare pre-boards mein achhe marks nahi aa rahe, demotivate hone ki koi zarurat nahi hai. There is still time, you can still work hard. Just because tumhare pre-boards mein achhe nahi aa rahe doesn't mean कि तुम्हारे बोर्ड्स में अच्छे नहीं आएंगे. ऑफ कोर्स आ सकते हैं, बल्कि प्री बोर्ड्स के मार्क्स को देख के यू गाइस शुड बी मोटिवेटेड दैट आई कैन डू बेटर देन दिस. मेरे इतने कम कैसे आ सकते हैं. मैं बोर्ड एग्जाम में करके दिखाऊंगा एंड आई कैन एंड विल एस माय बोर्ड एग्जाम्स. अगर पहले ही तुम इतने नेगेटिव थॉट्स रखोगे तो कुछ नहीं होने वाला है. अब जिसको उम्मीद है कि उसके 90% प्लस आ जाएंगे इन द टर्म 1 बोर्ड एग्जाम, गिव दिस वीडियो अ बिग थम्स अप एंड कमेंट दीज इमोजीज, बिकॉज़ आई नो ईच वन ऑफ यू वाचिंग दिस वीडियो कैन डू इट. And yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys found it extremely helpful. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. There are so many more fun videos coming up, so stay tuned for that and turn on the notification bell. Share this video with all your friends. Follow me on Instagram, and until next time, bye.